flavorful. The walnut is on the softer side, so it's not that crunchy, but I love it. Lemon blueberry keto bar. Crumbly. I'm so excited. This is amazing. I love it how it almost tastes like Oreo and it's delicious. Only 2 grams of sugar for 2 cookies. So I'm gonna have one more. Instagram live story. So don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I put the link right here. And thank you, Keto Gray, for sending me this box so I can review it. I know Sandy is not here, but she might come next month. So stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe.